could we soon be seeing the nation's nuclear waste in West Texas? 8 governor's appointees met in Midland to discuss and vote on a plan by WCS to allow radioactive waste to be brought here from up to 36 states. The panel voted to unveil the provisions to the public in 10 days. They will be taking comments for 30 days and then reveal their final plan early next year.